Jen, Steve, President Trump just wrapped up here on stage, and he was met with a very supportive crowd. He spoke for about an hour and a half, and he spoke largely about the economy here in the Granite State and across the country. He repeatedly said that the country was doing far better under his administration than now under President Biden. He spoke about his concern over the opioid crisis, as well as the issue of homelessness in many U.S. cities, including here in Manchester. He was also quick to attack President Biden, pushing forward his 2024 run, especially here in the Granite State, where he said he's ready to take on the first in the nation primary.
And as you know, from the beginning, I fought to protect and defend New Hampshire's beloved first in the nation primary, and you got it. You got it. And next year, we're going to make history together when we win New Hampshire primary for the third straight time.
And coming up later tonight, we'll have more on the former president's visit to Manchester at 7 o'clock. We're live in Manchester, Ariel Metropolis, WMUR News 9.